Scorpion News is a public forum for student expression. Students make all content decisions, and opinions do not necessarily represent those of the HUSD.
Good morning, Scorpions.
Today's Thursday, November 30th.
I'm Ingrid.
And I'm Juan.
And today we have a great show in store for you.
This week we have highlights of the Wiz musical,
a promo for the Winterfest,
and a 60-second documentary.
All that coming and more.
Thank you for joining us today.
Scorpion News starts now. Scorpions, welcome back to Scorpion News. I'm Daniela, back with this week's announcements. Now that Halloween and Thanksgiving are over, it's time for gift-giving season. Give the gift of life and donate blood at our HHS blood drive on December 14th. You could sign up in the quad at lunch. You must be at least 15 years old to donate. Cross Country is hosting a reindeer run this Saturday, December 2nd. This will be a fun run and open to the public. Come dress in your favorite holiday outfit. There will be prizes for the top three runners of each race. Yearbooks are on sale. Prices are the lowest of the year right now, so get yours paid for now at the student store. Prices are $75 with an activities card and $85 without. Prices go up soon, so get yours now. If you made a deposit, balance is due by December 21st. Our annual Winterfest is this Friday, December 1st. This event is open to the public and has become a special HHS tradition. Get in the holiday spirit with free crafts, games, and a picture with Santa. Food and other items will be for sale. Here's a short promo video with information on what will be taking place at the Winter Festival. Can't wait for that. It's always one of the most fun events of the year and a great event for the community. Giving Grows is holding a blanket donation drive. If possible, please donate any fairly used or new blankets. Scorpion Squad shirts are on sale now in the student store. Get your shirt with a fresh new design for only $10. Seniors, just a reminder, if you're planning to apply to UCs or CSUs, applications will be due November 30th. If your application is ready for review, go to the CCRC for help with submitting. Before break, we had a wonderful play put on by the drama department, and here are the highlights of the Wiz. Great job to the drama department on their performances. The show was amazing. I'm looking forward to their show next semester. Another thing to look forward to are our winter sports teams. Girls soccer plays today against University Prep. Boys soccer is at home versus Oak at 3 p.m. Good luck to them on their games. We all wish you the best of luck on the start of this season. Another sport beginning their season is wrestling. We decided to highlight one of the members on the team, Eliana Valdez, for our 60-second documentary projects. Enjoy!
Hello, my name is Eliana Valdez and I am 10th grade. I've been doing wrestling since I was 4 years old. I joined because my brothers are doing it, so my parents thought it was good for me to join as well. I've been wrestling with Coach Gino since I was 8 years old and I've been doing it with him ever since. What's interesting about wrestling is like the sense of community and the family that comes along with it. It's like one big, not happy, but one big family, and everyone supports each other, everyone's there, and they all have each other's back. I would say my biggest inspiration has been my older brother, Matthias. He's really good at wrestling. He's been to state and he has really good discipline and he has really good technique, and I would like to follow in his footsteps. I like to plan to continue wrestling into college. I would hope to get a scholarship and I could wrestle for a future team. My name is Eliana Valdez and I am 10th grade.
Thank you, Eliana, for the interview. Can't wait to see you reach all of your goals this season. Well, that's all from me, Scorpions. This is Daniela signing off.
When does Christmas season start for you?
It starts 2 weeks before Thanksgiving because like you gotta like put your like little decorations up, and then after Thanksgiving, the next day you put your Christmas tree up, and like you get like Mariah Carey's
girl
type
math.
Christmas.
Girl math.
Does Christmas season start for you?
Technically, right after good old Halloween.
So
When does Christmas season start for you?
The minute trick-or-treaters leave. Like Thanksgiving is one day, Christmas is a season, y'all. The minute trick-or-treaters leave, my tree's up.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you.
Of course.
When does Christmas season start for you?
It starts after Halloween. Like, literally, once the clock strikes 12, it's freaking Christmas.
When does Christmas season start for you?
When the first time I hear Mariah Carey come on the radio.
It's time!
When does Christmas season start for you?
I would say 3 days after Thanksgiving.
When does Christmas season start for you?
I am always really late to the game, so I will decorate super last minute, and I will put everything away Christmas night.
Personally, Christmas starts November 1st, like right after Halloween, Christmas time.
When does Christmas season start for you?
It does not start until the 24th, right? Christmas.
Thank you.